first and 10. Pressure's coming. Richardson slips. Now he's airing it out. Deep down the field for Pierce. Pierce, touchdown! What a throw by Richardson! A 60-yard touchdown!
Gets it across the end zone.
Recovered in the end zone. 28 goes back. First and 10 to a Tagovailoa. Armstead the block, and he's going deep. He's caught Hill! Foot race! Driving! 36! Oh, he's a ghost!
That gets you the 15. It wasn't inside the opening. This is the speedy man, Xavier Worthy, the fastest man to the end zone right away! His first touch, a Kansas City touchdown! Oh, man!
Watch him take this turn. 4.21 seconds. No more worries about whether or not Kansas City has any speed. Beep, beep, here he comes. Golly.
From the Steeler 47. Cousins from a collapsing pocket. Throws an interception. Dante Jackson. In his Steelers debut. Inside the 20.
Cook in motion. Allen in the pocket. Allen will run it himself. He pumps. Got some daylight. Hurdles to the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo!
Hurts looking the other way. Lofts it. Barkley, end zone! Makes the grab! Touchdown, Philadelphia!
No chance for Isaiah McDuffie in man coverage. He came from the inside out, and Barkley was wide open.
32 this month as he begins year 10 in the NFL. Still a home run hitter. Smith showing the wheels. Smith still going. Jano in. Touchdown.
And another Bohorquez punt. Turpin. Racing up the middle. Uh-oh. Kevontae Turpin needs one more block. He's got it. And he goes for the touchdown.
Mayfield looks left all the way. Single coverage, one-on-one.
Oh, what a catch! Mike Evans fighting through Benjamin St. Juste for a 17-yard touchdown.
17, and the Chiefs leading by 10. Lamar Jackson chased by Chanel and Karloftis to Likely downfield. Isaiah Likely with a block down the sideline. Likely inside the 5 to the end zone. Touchdown, Baltimore!
Brilliant play by Lamar Jackson. He could see the defender with his back to him, just throw it and let Likely make the adjustment, and he makes a huge run after the catch to go with this play. Just fantastic football. I tell you, right now,
on third down and 6, here they come. Gordon's coming. Levis gets wrapped up.
No.
Flings it ahead. It's picked off. Tyreek Stevenson will give the Bears the lead on another defensive play.
Torero's down. USD, here's 3rd and 6.
The aggressive approach.
McConkey sidesteps. Got a first down. He's in the end zone. The rookie scores.
Really tough for the Giants offensively.
Bunch formation to the right.
Oh, oh wow! Ginkle, touchdown! Wow!
Tight game between the Steelers and the Falcons. Steelers have it. Justin Fields back to work. They look to throw on first down. Taking a shot. He wants Pickens. He's got him! Pickens back to his feet. Inside the 20.
Play action for Stroud. He's going to take a deep shot down the field. Nico Collins is there. He goes up, and he's got it.
Put Watson in motion on 3rd and 10. Love steps up on the run. Wide open, Jaden Reed. Made the man miss. Reed, goodbye. Touchdown, Packers, 70 yards.
And now a sack of Sam Darnold. 3rd down and 16. This is C.J. Ham,
Bumbo,
the fullback, had the ball knocked loose.
And the Rams. Some pressure, Stafford throws over the middle, it's complete. Good spin and turn by Tyler Johnson, heading upfield, and Johnson breaks into the secondary. Johnson, the speedster, on the run, inside the 30, still going to the 23-yard line.
3rd down and 10, Trevor Lawrence to the air. Harrison the block to the end zone, caught!
First and long. Prescott to throw. Pressure. He is decked. Dalvin Tomlinson flying through the middle and a sack to start for Cleveland.
On start. First and 10. Sets up screen. Madison. Oh, able to hurdle through it all and take it home for the touchdown.
Offensive lineman they're missing.
On third down, deep drop. Goff, the shut down field for Williams is open. Jamison's got it to the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. Jamison Williams.
They're going to get a free play. Rodgers is the master at it, and a touchdown by Lazard.
To go with Jalen Hurts.
Second down and 7. Hurts with time. Lofts it over the top. Brown's got it. Here goes A.J. Brown. Blinding speed. Brown. Touchdown. 67 yards.
Bass with the kickoff. Cardinals will return it. D.J. Dallas. D.J. Dallas with a burst across the 40. Bass can't take him down. Dallas may go. On the outside. One man to beat. Dives to the goal line. Touchdown, Arizona. No flags. 96 yards. To Cook. And Cook is in. The two-point conversion is good. Richardson over the middle, caught by Ashton Doolin. He's got room to run. Doolin at the 10, 5, touchdown! A 54-yard touchdown.
First down here. Lock this one up for KC. It's Mahomes under pressure, stepped up, deflected, and Mahomes caught it. And it's just going to be a gain of a yard.
Only 60 yards of offense for the Falcons since halftime. And Cousins is sacked. Guess who? T.J. Watt putting an exclamation on this one.
Well, the way the second half went, that feels like a very fitting end of how this game is going to conclude.
Pressure coming. Levis throws it.
Oh, what a catch! It is Chig Okonkwo with a twisting, falling grab for the touchdown.
Very, very agile as well.
And here's that pace that Cliff Kingsbury has employed throughout his career. Daniels finding Robinson, steps through a tackle. Robinson with another cutback, weaving to the 5, diving towards the goal line. Back at it, Daniels with the keep and his first touchdown in the National Football League. Jaden Daniels.
Mixon, the running back. They fake it to Mixon. Stroud slips, but he's still able to complete it. Brevin Jordan picks up the first down.
By a toe, the opener looks like it'll go to the Chiefs because this will be game over.
For 6 carries, but just 4 yards. It is Reed on the jet sweep. Reed showing off the speed inside the 20. He could go, and he will. Jaden Reed, electric. 33 yards, touchdown.
Top of your screen. They need 4. In the pocket, Carr going deep. Rasheed, he's got him. Shaheed, he's into the end zone. And that's a Saints touchdown.
Killed Tariq Woolen from being able to make a play on that football.
That's where Sutton was so good last year in the red zone. Nix evades the sack.
Run.
Nix the fake. Another fake, and he spins into the end zone for the Denver touchdown.
Can't press Neighbors. He can get it freely into his route.
On third down, it is caught by Neighbors. First career reception for number 1, and a chance of leak.
And the kick is up, and it's going to be good from 52. Miami zeros on the clock has won.
Lamar trying to make magic happen, throw it in zone, likely 2 feet down, yes!